Gain of 6 yards. First down. Is the flag on the play? Great game on the play. Whistles blow. Whitman Park players for a first down. Gain of one. Ball given to the up back. Second down and nine. Good run by Glassboro. Flag on the play. Great pass for a touchdown. The extra point is no good. Tackling in the back in the backfield.
Hey.
Oh my God! Oh, he's one-handed.
Great catch by number 8 of Whitman Park. That's the first quarter with the score of 6-0 Glassboro. All right, now welcome to second quarter. With the score 6-0, Whitman Park has the ball, ready to make their move. Great catch by number 8 of Whitman Park. With a gain of 9 yards, second down and 1.
Oh,
gain of 3 yards. First down, Whitman Park. Gain of 3 yards, but there's a flag on the play. Personal foul on the Bulldogs. That's going to give us a first down with the ball on the 46-yard line. The play is all stopped up. Second down. Fumble on the play. Glassboro. First down, Glassboro. Hit at the line. Lost the yardage. Third down. Fumble on the play. Fourth down. Interception by number 9. Whitman. Ball's on the 49 in Glassboro territory. Flag on the play. False start on the offense. Flags on the play again. All start once more. Whitman Park. So it's first in North Philly. Ooh. is complete. 10-yard gain. No, 11-yard gain. 12-yard gain. Second down. Second down. Flag on the play. False start. Glassboro. Great run from the eye, but it's a flag on the play.
Yo, this is right where you're stuck.
No yardage on the play. Two-yard gain, fourth and 18. Covered by the Whitman Park. Backfield, loss of 3 yards. Almost intercepted by Glassboro. Play is incomplete. Third down and 13.
I'm gonna drop the Pac-Man.
screen is incomplete. It's fourth down and 13. It's a muff. Snap. Resulting in a Glassboro first down. The play is incomplete. Now we have second down. Fumble on the play. And it's a Whitman par ball. With 8 seconds, 8.5 seconds left in the half. Good screen with a 10-yard. But it's the end of the quarter with a score of 6-0. Last.
Oh,
Okay. No. Whitman Park is kicking off the Glassboro. Okay, all right, let me get it right. I've been wrong before. I remember 1972 I was wrong.
You need a hot cocoa!
All right. Yeah, I need a hot cocoa. Let's get it on. Great run by Glassboro. Met by number 4. No gain on the play. Gain of 3. Third down. That's a big screen for 20 yards. Glassboro. First down. Toss to the sideline. Lost a yardage on the play. Second down and 11. On the 1.5 yard line. Or is that the 1 yard? Touchdown! Glassboro! Glassboro sets up for a field goal. And the field goal is good. So now we have a score of 14-0. Glassboro. But we still got a lot of time left. So don't leave your seat. Good run by number 8. Whistle on the play. We have a false start on the play on the offense. That's a 5-yard penalty. Good catch by number 8. Gain of 2 yards. Jet sweep to number 8. Gain of a yard, third down, and 12. Start on the offense. 5-yard penalty. Great catch by number 8. Great kick. That's the end of the third quarter with a score of 14-0. Go ahead, put them fours up. Put them fours up. Put them fours up. Okay. But the game ain't over. The game ain't over. Don't go nowhere. The game ain't over. Oh, excellent run by number 5. Putting the ball. I'm sorry, number 3. I need my glasses, I'm sorry. Number 3. Giving Glassboro first down. There's a man down. Come on, somebody check him out. From Whitman Park. Clap it up for him. Clap it up for him. Good run with a first down, Glassboro. Third down with around 2 yards to go for a first down. That was a good move. Good move. 1 yard gain, 4th and 1. Okay, first and down. First down. Touchdown! Bulldogs! Field goal is blocked. Pick up by number 8. And that was a deep kick by Glassboro. Tackled by a whole swarm of Glassboro. Ball's on the 10-yard line. Whitman Parks ball. Sacked in the backfield. It's second down. There's a player down on the field. Almost intercepted. It's third down. They have like 15 yards for a first down. Great catch. The ball's batted down. Incomplete. Second down and 10.
Oh, yeah, there's a softman.
I'm signing up next year, too.
That's offense flat.
Ball's incomplete. Incomplete. Third down. Tackled in the end zone. And gives us a Glassboro safety. Screen by Glassboro. It gives us a Glassboro first down. Touchdown, Glassboro. That ends our game tonight with a score of 28-0, Glassboro. Let's congratulate Glassboro, but also let's congratulate Whitman Park for a good year, a good football year. I'd like to thank everybody for coming out. Try to get home safely. Enjoy your evening. And good night. Peace.
Down.
He must fuck the head right name on it.